King Show Time. King Show Time. It's King Show Time. King Show Time. King Show Time. King Show Time. It's King Show Time. King Show Time. King Show Time. King Show Time. It's King Show Time. Time. Time.
We just got official word. Tonight's show is sold out.
I know. I've been excited ever since I saw the match card for tonight.
Enough chit-chat, gentlemen. Let's get this show on the road.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Cruiserweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Washington, weighing in at 169 pounds, Leo Rush.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
This guy has had a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a whole new level.
And introducing the champion, representing Legado del Fantasma from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds. He is the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Santos Escobar.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
The pressure is on for the champion, looking to cement himself as one of the best of this era with a big win tonight.
A lot of competition in NXT's Cruiserweight division, and they all want that title.
For over half a decade, we've seen some of NXT and WWE's greatest high flyers take to the skies for this title.
every time the NXT Cruiserweight title is defended, you are guaranteed highlights, Michael. This match will definitely continue that tradition.
Attack after attack on target. He's going for it all. To the sky. Boom. Jarring impact.
Moved at the right time.
Spiked by the inverted Frankensteiner.
Stationary position, turns around.
Well,
oh, moonsault.
Incredible agility. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Corey, how do you plan for a superstar like Santos Escobar?
Escobar has a hybrid offense, mixing lucha tradition with modern aggression. If you want to defeat him, you need to be able to weather the early storm and not let your guard down.
Hammerlock.
Uh-oh.
An arm breaker.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Hurricanrana, Dios mio. The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Across the top rope.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible. Taking aim on the arm.
Great reaction from Santos. Getting him into the corner.
Oh, right off the turnbuckle.
Right across the face.
Ooh.
Oh, across the top rope. He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match. And he'll come back from under the apron. Into the ring again.
Oh, God. Knee meets face.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Oh, sit-out slam.
Escobar is going up top.
Lift off.
Goes into the pin.
Two.
Just kicks out.
He really thought that was it.
Kick lands. Escobar on the receiving end.
Springboard.
Springboard stunner! Looking for a high-risk move. What a frog splash!
We could have a new champion!
Cover!
Two!
What a kick out! I don't believe it!
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they are truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
Stationary position, turns around.
Whoa.
Oh, moonsault.
Incredible agility.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. The Dude Buster. Champ looking to end this.
Turn out the lights just yet.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. A bad place to be for the challenger.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
A cross body from the middle rope.
Escobar has his shot lined up.
Hoisted up.
Solid driver. Nice.
I think the champ's got it.
Two. He kicks out somehow.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
A reversal catches Santos. Nasty right hand. Answers with an enziguri, crashing to the floor. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
And this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Oh, moonsault.
Incredible agility.
The champ in a worst case scenario.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton. He's testing fate here in danger of a count out.
Eight.
And count outs are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
And around we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Santos falling victim.
Arm is grapevine. Trying to step through. Here it comes.
Really working that.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Six.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Oh, he retaliates. He returns to the ring.
Nine.
Taking it outside the ring now. Oh, knee right to the spine. And Escobar landed that at a critical time in this matchup.
Oh, this could be something. The mark of a champion, knowing when to use the challenger's playbook.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Makes a cover.
How in the world? How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pulled that slam. And Escobar didn't see that coming. Enziguri drops him. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
What? You gotta be kidding me.
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Oof, ruthless striking.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost. Soaring.
The champion into the cover. Oh, and an air fall.
You gotta believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
It's just
the colossal clutch.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
After everything, the tap out.
And the champ retains.
Your winner, and still NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Santos Escobar.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.
The following contest is a submission match and is for the NXT Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, Jay Carr Grace.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
A lot of folks believe we may see a new champion tonight, and you're looking at the one who believes it the most.
And introducing the champion from Jersey City, New Jersey, she is the NXT Women's Champion, AJ Lee.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
You can see it in everyone's eyes. They all want this championship.
A submission match can bring serious risk of injury since victory is achieved by making your opponent submit. Corey, is that a factor when competing?
Yeah, it's always in the back of your mind. I mean, especially when your opponent continues to attack a specific body part.
Well, a submission move does so much damage that a competitor can suffer a permanent injury to a body part that's been targeted.
Funny.
Oh no! Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
You feel like hope is stuck.
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter. Oh, a knee smash in the face. She responds with a counter. Oh, my God, what an elbow. And that failed to hit the mark. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Waist lock.
Byron, some say you don't have to be well-versed in submission moves to have a chance to win this type of match. Do you agree?
Well, the odds are not necessarily in your favor, but we have seen in the past superstars who aren't exactly...
All right, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Really working now.
This is excruciating.
She is in deep trouble.
She needs to find a way out.
She's desperately doing so and successful.
Turns the favor there.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Oh.
his shoulder hostage now.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
Things should be at a tipping point here. It's tough to resist tapping out when you're hurting.
Nasty kick.
Turn things around.
Here we go. Inverted DDT.
Spiked.
A neck breaker.
She was clearly waiting for that.
The Galloway slam.
She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great counter and so simple.
Oh, spike face first. Sharp elbow. Stomping down.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Oh, and that left's got it.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Closer than this match did. The type of match that pushes you to work harder next time around, win or lose.
Superstar who derives as much pleasure from hurting their opponent as Pete Dunne does.
That's it. No, get up.
Come on, let's go. Yeah.
It's all about having it, Corey. This kid has it.
Intangibles, the skill set, the entitlement. Pete Dunne believes everything belongs to him, and he'll take it forcibly if he has to.
And from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 240 pounds, Sokolov.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Yeah. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight. A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
And from Arlington, Virginia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Superstar.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
Now here's the Rebel Heart turned Blackheart.
And representing the way from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano.
I, for one, think we should all be thanking Johnny Gargano for showing us, the WWE Universe, the way.
Yeah, if you ask Gargano, he'll tell you his old way brought short-lived success. The current way keeps him and his family on top of sports entertainment.
Well, it's true, isn't it?
Well, it's worked out very well for Gargano so far.
Who are these some people? You?
Me and others.
You got a mouse in your pocket?
And from Florida, weighing in at 297 pounds, Parker Boone Drew.
The WWE Universe is on their feet for this superstar.
They are ready for unapologetic high-intensity action.
I would be shocked if we saw apologetic in-ring action of any sort, Byron. He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Something tells me that the WWE Universe won't be cheering this superstar once we see their true colors.
What does that even mean?
It's only a matter of time before this superstar goes after another favorite of the WWE Universe. That's when the cheering stops and my bragging starts.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
The contract is hung and these superstars are off to the races.
Being the first up the ladder doesn't get you anything, but being the last gets you everything. Heading back to the ring.
And he goes into the ring.
Go behind.
Spiked with a little crack.
And look at this. Bad intentions coming to this hole.
What a counter by Gargano.
Oh, look at the torque.
I'm going to tap out here. Bang. The stretch muffler's in. Kicks will break it.
When do you know it's time to make that key climb in a ladder match?
Sometimes it comes organically. Sometimes you need to force it. You just need to have that instinct and presence of mind to know when it's time. Otherwise, you'll be left watching someone else unhook the prize.
He's bearing out into the midsection.
Setting up the ladder, guys.
There it is.
Climb. Go for it. Climb.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
I just got a point.
point. It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Done with a great count. And I look now that that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Same time. Can he take it? We'll have some wistful thinking go on there, Michael.
Boom. Nice. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh, man.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs. No worries. Oh, a drill kick to the spine. Counters that.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
He's returning fire.
Double underhook applied.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
There's one. Don't do it!
Oh, my God!
From the top of the ladder!
I can't believe that paid off. Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
Take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Wow!
He's starting to struggle here.
Well, this is a bad situation. It's difficult to climb the ladder when you're this beat up.
Quick return to the ring.
Ooh, dropped right in their face. Golly, that sounded rough.
He's a projectile now.
Ooh!
And her powerless position to be in right now. Fighting free there, and that can be all the space that is needed.
Making the climb here, maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Oh, here we go, and he's closing in on the victory here.
Reach out your hand and seize your destiny.
Carl, I would be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat.
Me too. This is truly awesome.
Capitalizes on Dunn's mistake.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
All right, just gonna pull.
He climbs into the ring. Back in the ring now. Able to reverse that one.
Look at this superhuman power.
Oh, strong impact. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Ah, Pete Dunne measuring his opponent.
What's next?
Ooh. Oh, my God. What an arm breaker.
Mr. Dunn's opponent is about to meet.
Boom!
He saw it coming.
Buster. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
Enough already.
Ever smash. There's Gargano with a count.
Insulting.
Back suplex, no! Vicious. Gargano's in a crisis here. Coming back in the ring, back to the action. Oh.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the enemy.
Elbow smash.
Dunn is out of the way.
The counter. Gets him with the counter. Reversal. Oh, clothesline.
That'll have you walking funny.
Looks like he's gonna try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, we're setting up the ladder.
You're here for it. Trying to sting a victory here.
Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might.
And he chooses to. Very dangerous on top.
It's the understatement of the year, Cole.
They're just a step too slow.
But I put my money on that guy.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Punch right in the head. Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Position perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now he's just got to climb.
Victory is within his grasp now. Just has to finish the job.
Come on, you got to move quicker than this.
For once, I agree with you.
next here?
Delivering a series of sharp elbows.
Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly.
Paying it right.
Serve as a wake-up call for him.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. He's taking this to the floor now. Gets inside the ring.
Oh, an DDT!
Talk about devastation.
Oh, no.
Oh, man.
He switches it back around.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
Yeah. He gets sent down to the floor. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Up and down. What a gourd buster.
Anywhere they want. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Down in a hurry.
Uh-oh.
About to hit the bottom.
And somehow, through the pain, he's still holding the line in this match.
He knows exactly what's at stake at this moment.
Oh, what a slap. Did you hear that impact?
Great awareness from Gunn.
What's the plan here?
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Golly, that could be permanent damage.
Getting back into the ring.
Here.
knee to the floor. And he's taking this to the outside now. He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what?
Double underhook applied. We're looking at the winner climbing that ladder right now, ladies and gentlemen.
He knew that was coming.
Punch. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Call me crazy, but it looks to me like this match might be over here. Close. Here we go. We might be witnessing the ascent to victory.
I think you might be right, Corey.
It's not going to be good. Re-entering the ring now.
That's just hard to watch.
What a punch. And able to counter.
That's just hard to watch.
And he's able to reverse. Here's Dunn into a rough landing on the outside. Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Setting it in place here. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Call me crazy, but it looks to me like this match might be over here.
Close! He's going for it. This could be it. Game, set, match. This is the final, fellas. Samoan drop. Returning to the ring now.
Look out, we might just have a winner here.
It's close.
Here is your winner, the Bruiserweight.